Call of Duty has been distasteful lately, but it wasn't always like that.
I was first introduced to Call of Duty when I was 8 years old. I know that sounds crazy, but I had fun.
At the time, we couldn't play online, so it would be me, my brother, my biological father, and his roommate playing COD 4 Modern Warfare Free For all day, and although I sucked, I still had a ton of fun. I was also introduced to Nazi zombies around that time. A couple years later, I got my very own Xbox for my birthday. It was a Modern Warfare 3 Limited Edition Xbox 360, and to this day is my favorite console. I got the Red Ring of Death during Advanced Warfare. Rest in peace. With that console, I made my first ever YouTube video on Call of Duty World at War. That was 5 years ago. I would hit record on my iPod Touch and propped it up on my bunk bed to record my screen. Day in and day out, I was playing multiplayer and zombies with my friends and family. Playing Black Ops 1 on Summit, Jungle, the first introduction of Nuketown, grinding zombies, trying to get to high rounds on maps like Kino Dotonin, Ascension, Moon, Call of the Dead, watching Syndicate get to round 115 and Yotsalaya along with Syndicate creating the Rape Train. Modern Warfare 3 with my family on maps like Arcadian, Seatown, and much more, playing through the final story of Captain Price and Soap, rest in peace. When Black Ops 2 came out, playing on maps like Raid, Hijacked, seeing Optic Gaming win the inaugural event of that season, the creation of Team Caliber, the Optic Van, the second COD champs, playing Nuketown Zombies for the first time, playing Buried, Origins, grinding for the staffs, Mob of the Dead, playing as Weasel, getting the airplane parts to get to Pack-a-Punch. Then COD Ghost came out, and a lot of fans didn't like it, except me. I had a lot of fun on the game playing S&D GBs. Advanced Warfare came out and introduced Advanced Movement to Call of Duty. That wasn't the greatest of ideas. I loved Advanced Warfare personally, and out of Advanced Warfare came one of the greatest dynasties COD has ever seen. It's also where I met one of my favorite people. Black Ops 3 was a good game, and awesome moments came from that as well, such as ESWC and Optic Gaming losing champs. Still hurts. Infinite Warfare, yeah, we're talking about that game. Although it was the first COD I didn't play full-time, great moments came from that as well. Number one being OG finally winning champs. Then World War II came out, once again another boring COD, but fantastic moments came out of that as well. Team Caliber finally winning an event after 6 or 7 years, and then winning another back-to-back, winning Stage 2 playoffs, and finally getting second at champs. It was an amazing year to be a Team Caliber fan. Everyone was happy. Call of Duty has been very static lately, and it honestly sucks. COD used to be so fun, and people loved having fun with their friends playing zombies and or multiplayer. Black Ops 4 coming out, I think those amazing fun moments we all used to have will come back. Although I have some doubts about Black Ops 4 multiplayer, I have hopes it will be great. We still have zombies and blackout coming as well. We aren't flying 50 feet in the air to snipe someone in their spawn from your spawn. Fun times are soon to come. Lastly, I want to say thank you to everyone who has been watching my channel for the past 5-6 years. I've been vlogging for almost 3 years, and it's been a crazy ride so far, and there's only more to come. I cannot wait for Black Ops 4 and the fun times to come with, and I hope you all have fun times in the years to come with gaming. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.